So what we're here today, we're collecting on the Merseyside Derby, so both Liverpool and Everton fans will be present at the game. And it's really a celebration of solidarity and community spirit throughout Liverpool. That's what this is about, that's what Fans Ball Food Bank's all about. So the fans over the 3 years have been hugely supportive because, you know, we started in very humble beginnings. We just had like a wheelie bin outside a pub in Goodison and a wheelie bin outside the pub in Anfield. You can have rivalry. Rivalry is a great thing, isn't it? You know, we've all got rivalry. But when there's a bigger picture, when your communities are actually under basically attack and there's a humanitarian crisis within this city and other cities across the country, the fans have embraced that there is a bigger picture. And today, for instance, you know, normally we'd be talking non-stop about the derby and the week leading up to the derby. We haven't really spoken about football at all. It's been focused completely on getting as much food as we can. The idea behind Fans Support Food Banks is if every football fan brings a donation to the game, 60,000 there, 40,000 across the park, they make a huge difference. And I think we've always got to emphasise we shouldn't be doing this in 2018. It's appalling. Are we doing something we shouldn't be doing? Is the normalise? Are we normalising food poverty? Are we pulling the government out of the hole? You know, my take on it's quite simple. They don't care. You know, universal credit is penalising people. Not what the welfare state was set up to be. It's not a safety net no more. There's an innate solidarity within the city, which obviously comes from its diverse roots, its standing trade unionism. We've had instances where the cities come together against injustice, you know, Hillsborough was one. Liverpool people go come together and stand together as one. And I think that's what makes us so proud about Fans Support Food Banks.